Hello guys, welcome to the Amazing Ants channel. Today I'm gonna introduce you to my new Camponotus cruentatus colony. The ants you can see right here are not mine, these are feral ants. I guess this is a group of majors, because of the big heads. Nevertheless, this is the queen we'll observe at a hopefully successful attempt to form an empire. Let me first give you some information about the species. These ants are one of the biggest ant species in Europe. The major workers grow up to 60 mm. Additionally to the enormous size, they are equipped with sharp mandibles and have the ability to spray acid. These ants can get very aggressive if they get disturbed near the nest. They are mostly based in the southern and western Mediterranean region and live in open forest areas or near the forest. They are really attracted to heat. Temperatures over 25 degrees Celsius are needed for a healthy colony. Because of the size, it takes 6 to 10 weeks from egg to worker. We can help with higher temperatures. The nutriment is based on small insects and honey. So, why did I choose this ant species? I was looking for very large ants with less or no hibernation. After some research, the decision was fixed. One fact is their size, majors up to 60 mm. Additionally, they have a shortened hibernation, and another point is their beautiful coloring, like you can see in this picture. Okay, let me tell you the story of our queen. I've bought her in the end of July. Some days later, I received a package with a healthy, giant, beautiful colored Camponotus cruentatus queen with some small larvae. I put her in a bigger test tube setup, gave her some honey, and put her on a dark, warm spot. I went on vacation for 3 weeks, and when I came back, there have been 3 active workers. It was time for the first meal, so I gave them some honey and a small cockroach. They have been really attracted to the honey, and also after some time to the little cockroach. Two days later, I've wanted to remove the leftovers of the cockroach, but it was already completely eaten. The abdomen of the queen was gigantic. The whole cockroach was in this queen. Meanwhile, 4 weeks have passed and the small colony has raised up 8 new larvae. The queen's abdomen was still huge, but not that huge like 4 weeks ago, so I decided to give them again a small cockroach. But this time, the queen was totally freaking out. I've never seen something like this. Maybe I got also a little bit too close with my camera. Due to this footage, I see now ants as little monster aliens or something like this. I don't know, guys. But just look at it yourself. At least they now have many proteins for even more workers, and as soon as there are more than 10 workers, I'm gonna put them in the outworld. Let this empire rise. Thank you for watching. If you have enjoyed the video, please leave a like or write a comment. If you're interested in ants or just want to see more of these animals, subscribe to the Amazing Ants channel. Thank you guys, see you soon,